Yep.
Morning.
Morning.
Hey, how are you today?
Great.
Fresh corduroy, right?
Yeah. Got some masks. It's been a fresh powder being cool too, but the sun's nice.
I know. It's beautiful. Thank you. Comfortable in this stuff.
Yeah, it's a little easier to ski than the last couple days, huh?
So I guess something must be recording.
It's either recording on the blinks or recording
without the blinks.
Without the blinks. So I guess what we'll do is just leave it on for a while and figure it out as we go along.
Come up over the mountain.
Yeah. Cloud in the sky.
Well, maybe, but not the gobbles. It's pretty crowded.
Yeah. What a difference a day makes, huh?
Oh. It was in the weather and the number of people up here.
Yeah, I know. You told me about that place.
Really awesome. Ready up?
Yep.
So they got pistols, rifles, shotguns. They train about 1,000 people a day.
Really?
It's huge. It's phenomenal.
Wow.
I mean, it's not a boot camp. It's people are going out there to learn self-protection, how to handle firearms. And old guys like me, kids from a certain age up.
Which way are you going to go?
Down to the right.
Well, I think we can only go one way. Oh, yeah, bananas. What's that? Loosen it up a bit. Around me. Thank you. Yeah. It's nice and easy. Easy on the legs.
Yeah. This sort of goes down around and under, so you don't have to go over the hill and the bump here.
If this camera's rolling, I got ice on the lens now from that snow machine. Yeah, sure is a lot easier in the last couple days.
Oh man.
So the local news this morning, they were talking about some snow maybe coming in this afternoon. The Banana Pineapple Express is coming through.
Oh man.
Okay, so we're up on top of the world here. Just got off the tram. Take a cruiser. Oh, look how beautiful this is. snow up here. Thank you.
get down here, we can go to the left and it'll take us down to Big M, and we'll have that big bowl to see down here if you want.
Okay. Nice cruiser. Morning. Good, how are you today?
Whew. That's good.
Yeah. So I'm gonna turn this the other way now.